Meet me on the mountain.
Cervantes Masterpiece Ballroom presents the Meeting on the Mountain live broadcast from the big wonderful Denver, Colorado, featuring Yarn, the Sweet Lily, and the Grant Farmhouse Band. Meeting on the Mountain is brought to you by Cervantes Masterpiece Ballroom, Oskar Blues Brewery, Macro Management Group, Grant Central Records, and Hyphytek. And now, here's your host, Tyler Grant.
Tell me, friends, how's life on the mountain? Let me introduce you to the Grant Farm Band. We're going to kick it off with a song called Waiting, and this is Adrian Angford to sing it for you.
Waiting, I don't got time. Baiting, I got no line. Oh, well. Said, oh, hell. Baby, won't you come on? Baby, won't you come back home? Digging up the dirt, giving for all it's worth. Oh, well. Said, oh, hell. Baby, won't you come on? Baby, won't you come back home? So what you're seeing, I want you believing, I can't see you leaving. Walking out of that door, if you can't see it, go on and beat it. Get your banjo and head out of that door. Waiting, I don't got time. Baiting, I got no line. Oh well, said I'll hell. Baby, won't you come on? Baby, won't you come back home? Digging up the dirt, giving for all it's worth. Oh well. Said I hell. Baby, won't you come on? Baby, won't you come back home? No use in thinking, the ship was sinking. Just a dusty fable gone so long before. No need to worry, if you ain't in a hurry, just give me a hand, Joe, and get on down that road.
Much. Thanks for being here on the mountain with us today. We want to give a special thanks to the big wonderful for letting us put this on. Why don't you make welcome Kevin McHugh on the keyboards over there.
Mm-hmm.
Listen up now, brother. I'm here to bring good news. You got more than the world to gain. Hey, what do you have to lose? You got the keys to the kingdom and glory to behold. Yeah. Your faith in the booze. There's a fork in the road, my friends. Which way we choose? If love is all you can carry, and you know your soul is all that you own, yeah, you never in need, you're never alone when you're walking that gospel road. So put your faith in the one that will see. Much friends. The one member of the Grant Farm Band we haven't introduced yet is Sean McCauley on the drums. That's Sean Magic McCauley. And we're going to play you a song from our first album, and this is the feel-good hit of your Colorado summer. It's called The Times Have Changed. It's shining all around me. I can see it clear that the times have changed. Dewdrops are glistening in the morning sun. Mother Nature's still on the run. Mind your mother, hear her plea. Let her be. teacher teaches, the robbers steal, the rich man rule, ain't it all the same? The preacher preaches, the dealers deal, the game's still played, but the times have changed. Steel rails are humming that old-timey song.
We'll be right back.
Thanks so much, friends. Our first guest on the mountain tonight is a band that we admire quite a bit. The Sweet Lillies. Why don't you make the Sweet Lillies welcome? So the Sweet Lillies here. Danjo on the banjo, Julie on the bass, Alexandra on the guitar, and Becca on the viola. So Becca, tell me, what are the Sweet Lillies up to this summer?
Well, right now we're just touring around Colorado, keeping busy, and then we're getting ready to head down for a Southwest tour to New Mexico. Shortly after that, we'll head northwest to Idaho, Washington, Oregon, and up and on from there.
So it seems like things are going really well for you all.
Yeah, it's been really incredible. We are so thankful for all the opportunities we're getting, and just this experience is incredible to get to do what we do. We love it.
Do you have any plans to record anytime soon?
Yeah, we're hoping to start that this winter when, you know, the summer calms down a little bit. So we'll start getting our ducks in a row then and hopefully have something out by the spring.
Well, all your fans are waiting for the Sweet Lillies album. We got to get it out there.
No, we got to keep them happy.
All right, well, let's hear some music from the Sweet Lillies.
y'all so much. Happy meeting on the mountain.
Town square, in rings of gold they both would wear. Now they rode away to spend their days making love and shine in their own way. Till the day came when that steel set fire, those lawmen sent a man for hire. Didn't know that those two were inside, and they met the maker on their last ride. Whiskey Sally, she at the Virginia Hills, carrying moonshine from her daddy's stills. Pouring liquor, oh, it rained through her veins, watching that sunrise and working hard every day. Watching that sunrise and working hard every day.
Thank you very much.
One more time for the Sweet Lillies, everybody. Some of Colorado's finest. Well, here on the mountain, we are thrilled to be doing what we are doing. We're grateful to our sponsors. Oskar Blues Brewery is one of our sponsors. And of course, Cervantes Masterpiece Ballroom. And we want to give a big shout out to one of our main sponsors here, Hyphytek, who are these gentlemen who are filming. They're based in Fort Collins, and they do amazing work. So check them out at hyphytek.net. We're back live with Yarn, and this is Blake. How you doing, Blake?
Doing great, Tyler.
All right. So you all had a long trip to get here this week from New York, I hear.
Oh, it was fun, man. We had a good time in Louisville, Kentucky, and Kansas City, just getting to know each other even better than we already do.
Well, the best time to visit Louisville or Kansas City is when you're on your way to Colorado.
That's right.
Well, it's great to have you here on the mountain. What else have you been up to these days besides touring and playing good music?
We're writing like crazy. We actually finished a record up just 2 months ago, but we decided not to put it out because we had a couple personnel changes. So we might release it down the way sometime, but we want to put out something real fresh and that represents what we're doing. So that's what's next for us.
It's very honorable of you. How many records does Yarn have right now?
Well, we have 5 like normal releases and 2 B-side records, and but it's been almost 2 years since our last release, so we gotta get to it. So
let's hear some more Yarn.
Yes,
come on, man.
Yes.
All right. Well, we're huge fans here on the mountain, and we can find your music at yarnmusic.net. Is that right?
That's right.
Okay. All right, friends. Here on the mountain, Yarn. Thank you.
this one long night. I don't really want to fight all the feelings that I get when you're away. And my world is all but shattered, but none of that would matter if I knew that you'd be coming back someday. I got lost inside my head, I don't know what it is I said. I've been skimming through the memories of my mind. I've been turning page by page, but that only feeds the rage of feelings I've been dwelling all this time. I'm lost out on the brink. I done thought every thought I could think. I'm two sheets to the wind, and I'm calling on the bar again. When my life gets settled down, I won't be caught running round with all the whiskey, pills, and women on the way. To you, this promise I will keep. I won't break your heart and cheat. I'll be the man that you once dreamed of every day. I'm lost out on the brink. I done thought every thought I could think. I'm two sheets to the wind, and I'm calling on the bar again. And that'll be one for the ladies, two for me, three to get down. Four to go around, and I have empty pockets for the end of the night, but that's alright. I wanna get loud.
Okay, now's the time on the Meeting on the Mountain live broadcast where we get the entire cast up here and we're going to have us a little sing-along. And you all are going to help us out. Okay, we all up here? Okay, well here we are. We're going to sing you The Uncloudy Day and we want you all to sing along. Here we go.
1, 2, 3. Tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. Oh, the land of cloudless days. Oh, the land of an unclouded sky. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. Thank you. tell me of an uncloudy day.
Let's hear you, Becca.
Sorrows away, and they tell me that no tears will ever come again in that lovely land of uncloudy days.
Everybody,
oh, the land of cloudless days, oh, the land of an unclouded sky. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. Oh, tell me of an uncloudy day.
Yeah. All right, I can hear you out there. Once again, we would like to thank our sponsors, Oskar Blues Brewery, Hyphytek, Cervantes Masterpiece Ballroom. We'd like to very much thank the Big Wonderful and their wonderful sound crew that's working so hard for you all day. And we're going to do the closing number here. We want you all to sing along, and we will send a big shout out to Fruition, as we always do on this one. And here's the theme song, Meet Me on the Mountain.
Meet me on the mountain,
where the
wind keeps blowing our blues away. Meet me on the mountain
before
we must be on our way.
It's good to see you, my friends, once again, though there never ever seems to be very much time. And there's something I want to say, that I can't be with you today. So won't you meet me on that mountain in the morning light?
Meet me on the mountain,
where the wind
keeps blowing our blues away. On the mountain
before
we must be on our way.
Well, I've been up, I've been down, I've been too long in this town. Every now and then I hear that old whistle crack. If you're sad and feeling low, brother, I will share. Won't you meet me on that mountain way up high?
Meet me on the mountain
where the wind
keeps blowing our blues away. Meet me on the mountain.
Gonna lose these chains and leave this old world behind. And don't you worry for me, 'cause someday we will be walking that mountain together in the by and by. Everybody. So much. The Sweet Lillies, Yarn, and the Grant Farm Band. Thank you so much, friends. We'll meet you next time.
Let's take a bow. Let's get a bow. Let's get a bow. We can dub in the applause. Hey. Hey. Thank you.
Where you meant to lay, and it's gonna set me free.
that man.
Oh! All right, we're gonna close it out for you here tonight at the Big Wonderful. Here's one called Tell Me, Tell Me. Now, this is a dance number, so let's see some dust. All right, we gotta see some dust on this one. Here we go.
Kick it up.
Got a hard-headed woman with a heart of steel, and she left me here all alone. Now I wake up every morning with my head on fire, hoping that she'll come back home. Well, she knows what she wants, but brother, it ain't me. You know she treats me like a bag of bones. Still I pray to God that she don't go, 'cause I know when she goes, she's gone. Tell me, what can I do? Prove it to your mama that my heart is true. Time has come, honey, I ain't lying. You're breaking my heart this time. Tell me what I have to say. Prove it to your baby that I feel that way. Is there anything left that I can try before you say goodbye? As I want you to stay. Well, honey, can't you see I'm down on my knees, just bleeding like a castaway. Hey, don't be leaving when I need your loving. I need you every night and day. And I can't believe that you could be so mean as to treat your old man this way. Hey, tell me, what can I do to prove it to your mama that my heart is true? The time has come, honey, I ain't lying. You're breaking my heart this time. Tell me what I have to say to prove it to you, baby, that I feel that way. Is there anything that I can't try before you say goodbye?
Watching you walk away. Hey, tell me, what can I do to prove it to your mama that my heart is true? Time has come, honey, I ain't lying. You're breaking my heart this time. Tell me what I have to say to prove it to you, baby, that I feel that way. Is there anything left that I can try before you say goodbye?